My name is Matthew. I'm a teacher and I run. As teachers, we're always looking for ways to motivate our students. Being a teacher who runs is special because we can share all of the benefits with our students. And what does this equal?
One and one half.
Excellent job. I introduced a program where if the students worked hard, they were able to run a lap with me around the track. Every day, different kids were saying like, can I go today, can I go today?
Go line up.
We were able to reframe running. It can be used as a punishment, but we made running cooler.
All right guys, we're gonna head back to lunch. Good job.
I'm a girls on the run coach, and this will be my 8th season, and I know that girls on the run makes running cool. Girls on the Run It is a great program because it gives girls the time that they need to learn and focus on social and emotional issues. I'm a new father with a 7-month-old daughter. Being a Girls on the Run coach has given me a preview to some of the things my daughter will probably see when she's in school. Being a new parent just highlights how important the work we do is. And I hope my daughter does Girls on the Run. When I went to college and got to a point where I was almost 300 pounds, I knew I needed to lose some weight. I wasn't happy, I wasn't healthy. The only thing I really knew to do was to start running. And a lot changed. And I got happier and I got healthier and found something that I love doing. Over the past 13 years, I've run 45 marathons, 5 50-mile races, and 200-mile races. I was 300 pounds. I could not imagine running a mile. I want to teach these lessons that even if something seems literally impossible, if you set a small goal and achieve it every day, these difficult things really are possible.